Infection with human papillomavirus is extremely common. The human papillomavirus is responsible for cervical cancer. About 50% of us will get them in our lifetime. Most of the HPV viruses cause no illness at all, but there are about 10 of 200 different HPV types that are associated with cancer. The HPV vaccine prevents infection with the viruses that are responsible for about 70% of cervical cancer. The vaccine is designed to be given to young men and women before they become sexually active to stop them getting infected with the viruses that go on to cause cancer in later life. The HPV vaccine has been given to over 240 million women worldwide now, and 6 independent inquiries have all demonstrated this vaccine is safe. It causes a sore arm in some people, and about 1 in 1 million people get an allergic reaction to it. But other than that, there are no diseases that have been shown to be more common if you've been vaccinated. The vaccine on its own, as it's currently put together, can prevent about 90% of cervical cancers. And if used universally across all women, will reduce the infection rate with the viruses that cause cancer in all women that are vaccinated and in many other people who are protected by the herd immunity.